I've been doing art my whole life. A lot of my work is kind of based on 90s cartoons. You could be an amazing artist, but if you don't have the exposure, most of the world's not going to look at you as an icon. But I've just been fascinated with seeing art in a 3D form, and I think it's going to help the waves kind of find the path.